Maple brings with it an extensive selection of tools to help make expression building easier. The matrix palette contains convenient tools for composing matrices. To interactively define the matrix size, press Choose and drag the blocks to define the matrix dimensions. Once you have selected the dimensions of your matrix, click Insert Matrix to place the new matrix in your document. To manually enter values into a matrix, use the Tab key to move from one element to the next. A matrix can be treated as an expression. It can be right-clicked to open a context-sensitive menu specific to matrices. From here, we can perform standard operations, such as finding the determinant or inverse of a matrix. We can perform further operations on the inverse of the original matrix by right-clicking on the result to open the context-sensitive menu. As an example, we will go to Solvers and Forms and choose QR Decomposition. The result is displayed. If you want to perform another operation on the original matrix, you can copy it by highlighting it and then holding down the Control key as you drag the item to the desired location. In this next example, we will compose a matrix multiplication. This is done by copying the original matrix and placing a copy of its inverse right next to it in the document. Maple will recognize this arrangement as implicit matrix multiplication and perform the appropriate computation. By pressing Control equals, the result of the multiplication is displayed in line. As expected, the original matrix multiplied by its inverse is the identity matrix. Maple also has several tutors available to help you learn matrix concepts. Click on the Tools menu, then Tutors and Linear Algebra to see the list of tutors. We will work with the Gaussian Elimination Tutor. Maple's tutors give you a way to solve problems step by step. This tutor lets you reduce a matrix using Gaussian elimination. Maple gives you a matrix to work with automatically, but you can specify your own matrix by clicking on Edit Matrix. On the right, you have three sections to use in solving the matrix. You can add a multiple of a row to another row, multiply rows, and swap rows. For instance, let's multiply 1/12 times row 1 and add it to row 2. If you need help with a step, you can click the Next Step button, and if you want to change a step, you can click the Undo button. You can also click on All Steps to see the entire solution.